Dead Redemption gameplay part 28. Sagala Mumbaniachi, what was it?
How was your holiday?
I was making money.
And to think you called me lazy.
You've done a great job.
Well, that crew did help.
A house, a barn.
Look at this place.
Thank you.
Thank you both.
Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. But we go better when we brought our four tags to Cathead. Come bustle, bustle, drink about and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then all hands to see. When horn and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. When horns and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then all hands to see. What's got at sea we spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. What's got at sea we spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, and find it out, and let us merry be.
Uncle's gone.
Let me sleep.
Get out here now.
That fat man will be fine.
No, he won't. Skinners.
Skinners,
you think?
Of course. Well, my guess is they went that way. But my other guess is they know we're coming after him.
What choice do we have?
None. We just gotta keep our wits about us. We know this is a trap.
The Skinners are on the tongue of Bolivia.
Let's go.
I tracked them to the road. We'll pick up the trail there.
Shit. It's like we forgot about it. We should have been ready.
It happened. There's nothing we can do to try and get him back.
We let our guards down for one moment.
Hush. Up here. You see that? Blood.
Dear Lord.
They've gone up towards tall trees. Come on. John, look. We should agree on something. If it's really bad, this might not be about saving him.
What the hell are you talking about?
If it's really bad, it might be better to stop the pain.
Jesus, you mean to...
I mean, you can live a week without a scalp, but it ain't a good week. A gut wound, you can live a month, but it's horrible. What they've done to him might have killed him already, with only hurt to come.
We get him, and we see, okay?
Did you hear something?
Yeah.
You think they saw us coming?
Guess we'll soon find out.
We'll be better off going on foot.
Okay. Leave the horses in the trees there.
Hide your ass. Olichachi.
Stay.
Charlie.
To the trees. Come on.
Skinners,
Gouts,
probably. God, I have to be 70, huh? Oh, hunger comes now. அம்புதான் இதுக்கப்புறம் பாய்சன ஸ்மால் கேம் இது ஓகே ஓகே
ஹி பெட்டர் பி
Hold. Patrol to our left.
எங்க இருக்கானுங்க?
Shh.
ஓ, இங்கயா.
Easy. Easy. Hold it.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
We should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick. He won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Hold on. You hear that?
நான் காரணம் வீட்டில் போறானுங்க.
Wagon. There. It's dragging someone.
Is it uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow. It might lead us to the camp.
He was gonna take us to them.
Damn it. We have to find him ourselves. On me.
All right, bye. சார்லி கொஞ்சம் சீக்கிரம் வா ராஜா கொஞ்சம் எல்லார் கதையும் முடிக்கலாம்
I think I see something. Uh-huh. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What do we do?
Let's get up on that boulder, take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
You look too?
Hold on. God.
Oh, you gotta put out.
We gotta go get him.
Careful. Where are they? Where are they?
I don't care. Come on.
Watch it. Watch it.
Behind you.
Watch out, watch out.
The surprise is on. We're here for you. Have you?
Skinner's coming in. Quick, John, get down here. Oh, come
on. One of the brain camera. Fuck, the other is the Manda. Gali. What are we running?
Okay, we've got some time. Let's get Uncle.
You're okay, old man.
I look okay. You look off. You'll be
okay.
Those bastards.
Oh, Vinci.
It looks like we got here just in time. God damn it.
I'll carry him.
Because here comes. Quick! There's more of them. I'll cover you. Come on! Down that.
Ayo, who's in the camera setting there?
They're up on this! Now, the right!
Stay behind me!
I don't feel right.
I got this!
Come on, old man.
Move. Get up there. We're taking you home.
Bam, we do our own job, eh? Lovely. Saga was at a bottom of the
I'm feeling real weird.
Let's get out of these woods.
Break through. Does it look okay?
We're out.
We ain't out till we're home. Ride hard, old man. How's the back?
I think it looks worse than it is.
Burns don't always feel easy.
Sure. Appalam varai.
I think this will be fine. As long as it don't get infected.
Orinjittu kadaka.
Hear that, old man? This could have been worse.
He's pretty weak.
Yeah, I bet. Stay with us, you old bastard.
I don't feel good.
Over here.
Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer.
I can't hit my back. He needs something for the back. Come on.
Whoa. Super gana ka soda soda. Minecraft எழுதா ஏய் அதுக்கு ஏன்டா அட நாய
Get him comfortable.
Thank you, boys.
Don't mention it.
I thought I was dead.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. And I really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay. A few days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
Easy, easy.
Okay.
He'll be fine.
You think they'll be back?
Maybe, but I doubt it. We must have killed most of them. Now, this is your land.
Was it theirs once?
I don't think so. I met a fella said the Skinners rode down about 2 years ago. They're just angry men on a rampage, and we got in their way.
Sort of like we used to be?
Yeah, exactly like we used to be.
Maybe we should take up torture.
We got Uncle singing instead of torture. We're gonna be safe here, John. You? Your family, you all be safe.
I hope so. I really do. If she ever comes back.
மறுபடியும் குதிர சமயம் அண்ணன் விட்டாங்களா ஓ இவங்களோட பண்ண இல்லையா போறோம் கோதுமை வரைக்க போறாங்களா சூப்பர் ஐ
வாட் தி ஹெல் யூ யூ ஐ
யூ ஆல்வேஸ் டிட் ஹேவ் தட் ஃபேன் வே வித் வார்த்தஸ்
Doing all right, son?
Sure, Pop. Can I go see the house?
Sure.
Just give him some time. He'll warm up. It's quite a place you got here.
It's yours.
Ours. I should see about that boy.
Who's my new rival?
Oh, that's Rufus. He's loyal, dumb, and angry, so I reminded us of you.
That's your idea of a joke, miss?
I guess.
Come on!
குடும்பம் ஒன்னு கூடிட்டாங்களா ஆடிதான் சொத்த ஆட்டைய போடலான்னு பார்த்தேன் உள்ள போக முடியுது
So you happy?
I think so.
And I did good?
You did good.
So, am I forgiven?
Never.
You are a hard woman.
Ma! Pa! Come out here!
You're alive! John, it's...
Sadie Adler.
Well, how'd you know she was...
I saw her.
You look well. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Come on. No arm to the teeth like that.
I'm a working woman, Abigail. I'm a bounty hunter, bodyguard. I protect the gold prospectors up in the hills. I'm thinking of starting my own transportation business. I was thinking maybe if John wanted to earn some money.
My husband, he ain't looking for that kind of work.
Took on a lot of debt when we bought this place.
And you're working for her to pay it off?
Yes. Sometimes I was.
But I thought we said no more of that.
No, you said that. What else am I gonna do? I'm a goddamn man.
It's legal work, Abigail. And I never got killed. It's hunting down fools for the government. Easy. Even Jack could do it.
Don't you put those stupid ideas in the boy's head. He's gonna do something better than this.
Like what? Writing silly stories?
I'm sorry, Abigail. Really, I am. I just... thought if you wanted to earn some money.
How many times do I gotta bury you, John Marston?
Never. You ain't never burying me. It's legal work that I can handle.
There's something else.
Micah?
Bounty hunting is one thing, but goddamn, Micah?
I heard he was upcountry, or... some fellow who sounded just like him. Killed a family. Bar a little girl who escaped.
Leave Micah alone.
Listen, I'm sorry, Abigail. I came by because I was riding by chasing a fella, and I thought John wanted to earn some extra money.
What is it?
Abigail, we need the money.
Some fella robbed his business. You know, an accountant or something. Came down from Rhodes, I believe.
How much does it pay?
It pays good. Well, the soft ones usually do.
Okay, then. I guess. But Micah? No.
All right. John Marston, let's go.
Just you bring him back to me. You hear?
Of course.
Mm-hmm. The mic gonna put in the mouth.
Let's do it. Get your horse and let's go. You ready? Follow me. We're going up into tall trees.
Hey, it's nice of you to stop by and see the place. Finally.
Abigail's back with the boy. Watch out! You must be so pleased, John. And the ranch? Look, stop fooling around and ride proper. You were right. It's really something.
I think I'm gonna ask her to marry me. I got a ring. It was Arthur's. I found it in a bundle of things that I've kept.
You ain't much of a rider no more. You're marrying Abigail. Or asking her, at least. Oh, my. I never took you for a romantic.
No, me neither, but it's something I've thought about, and I think I know I want it.
Okay. I guess I thought you were married already, long ago.
No, not really.
Hey.
Not officially.
We're cutting up the track here. Amanda need a post. So, we're coming up on where he's been seen. Marshall Thurwell been trying to live like an outdoorsman. Camping out here.
He's lucky the Skinner brothers ain't found him.
Well, they might have. Up here. Must be it. Get down. Let's take a look around. Something's been here. This looks...
Looks like a bear. Something came through here.
Fella left in quite a hurry. Here. Oh, he was from the south. Whoever he is.
Then maybe he's our man. If he ain't become some bear's lunch.
Yeah, looks like they went this way.
Him or the bear?
Both of them. It's that way, I'd say.
Great.
Damn it! I lost the train. Can you see which way he might have gone?
Okay, I think I got it. Follow me. Keeps going through here. There's a cabin up here. Yeah, this way.
This side da kaadu thada. Enna idu? Pa. Edho korichu uttirukku.
Oh boy, that our fella?
Maybe, but
looks more like a local farmer to me. Or what's left of one.
Is he gone?
You Marshal Thurwell?
That I am, man.
I'm here to arrest you on behalf of the state of Lemoyne. You're wanted for theft, fraud, and avoiding arrest.
Is the monster still out there?
No. I think he's gone.
Come out!
Come on.
Don't shoot.
Keep walking. Come on.
I'm coming. Look out!
What's up? Ayyo. What are you doing over there? What? I can go. Watch you. What?
Yes, it were. Come here. Come here.
What's up?
Thurwell, call yourself a man? Well, it's like Abigail says. That's one word for you.
I can't believe we didn't kill that bastard.
Gave him something to remember us by, at least. You all right, John?
Yeah. Ah. Just, we always find a way to almost get killed, don't we?
Mm-hmm. That's kind of the problem. Maybe it wasn't right of me to bring you along on those really heavy things. A family man and all. Seeing all this, I don't know if I can do it again.
I'm my own man, ain't I? I get to make those calls. I needed the money.
You are your own man, sure. But I'm my own woman. And I get to say who I ride with. And I don't know if your ranch and your kid and your wife are things I want to be worrying about when I hear a gunshot.
Yeah, fair enough. Those are fine new clothes, by the way.
Yeah? Who's this up here?
Is that... Are you Sadie Adlerman? The bounty hunter?
Get off the road!
Look, I got great respect for you professionally, but if that's Marshall Thurl there, me and my partner would like to split the reward.
Sure do!
Drop him!
You don't mess around, do you? Let's go. Them bastards was green. If we didn't get him, someone else would have. Get him!
This is a cold business, ain't it?
Yep. It does require a certain level of detachment.
You ever think if it's right?
No. I just see orders on the wall, and I try and fill them. And if there's other bastards after the same orders as I am, I get competitive. It's called industry. And if you ain't noticed, everyone is out there doing it.
I guess they are. You said earlier you knew something about Micah. You gonna tell me what you know?
Are you sure you want to hear about it? Ain't all that back at your ranch enough? If I find him, I will handle it.
Your bounties or transport work? That's your decision to bring me along or not. But Micah, that's something I gotta do. With or without you, Sadie. You know what I mean?
Okay. I know. Well, I'm hearing things. A lot of things. Still, mostly just whispers, but I think you might be pretty close.
When you hear something real, you bring it to me.
Okay. I'll bring it to you. But you think about if this is what you really want. Everything you can get, and everything you could lose. Here, put him down. Go on, get home to your wife. I'll let you know if I hear anything about Micah.
You need a hand taking him in?
Him? No, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'll send your share to the bank when I get paid.
Thank you.
ஓ 55 ரூபாயா
மார்னிங்
பண்ண சேவை குதிரையை காணோம் இப்போ சேவ் பண்ணுறதுக்கான இது எங்கே இருக்குன்னு தெரியல. அக்யூமெண்ட்டு தெரிஞ்சால் நல்லாயிருக்கும். தாடிய சேவ் பண்ணலாம். ஹை ஏய் ஜிம்மி, சாரி ஏய் ஜாக்கு,
ஹே கெட்டிங் ஆன் சார்.
ஃபைன், நான் புக் படிச்சிட்டே இருக்கேன்
பா. ரீடிங் அண்ட் ப்ளேயிங் வித் தி டாக்.
வாங்க கோ ஃபிஷிங் ஆர் சம்திங்.
Not particularly. I don't really like fishing.
Do like eating though, right? Because we gotta find some food. Come on, let's head this way to the stream.
Okay, sir.
Why you gotta be like that?
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Do you wish I was more like you?
Like me? No. But
நடந்து போறமா?
Can Rufus come fishing?
Dogs scare the fish. But
ஓ பக்கத்துல தான் இருக்கா?
If you'd like him to, I guess.
So you don't care if we don't catch fish?
Yeah, I'm not very good at this.
At fishing or walking?
At talking with you. But fishing will be fun.
Sure.
Unless you want nothing but beans again.
No, I'd like the fish.
And it'll be pretty fun, I promise.
Okay.
Fine being out with you, even though I can't say the right thing.
And you, Pop.
We should. Let's do more of this.
Sure. I mean, yes. I'd like that.
Pretty countryside, ain't it?
I guess.
There's a lot of ugly in this world, but sure as hell is a lot of beauty.
Yes.
You'll see it better when you get older. It's tough at your age. Just land and light. But to me, it's this is a real good fishing spot.
Folk always say that, and hours later they've caught nothing.
Ain't you just the leading authority on everything?
Well, ain't it so?
Well, maybe. In this case, it's true. I hear there's some real big fish in here. Big old steelheads. Hard to catch, but real good eating.
Hard to catch. Get your excuses in early.
That dog of yours know he's owned by a complaining know-it-all? Come on, son.
I'm sorry.
No, you ain't. It's all right. Come on, let's fish.
Let's fish.
Uncle Hosea, he was the fisherman, wasn't he?
That's right.
I remember Uncle Arthur taking me, though.
Arthur taught you how to fish now, did he?
Huh, yeah. I suppose he did.
That's nice.
I got a bite. I got a bite.
All right. Now, stay calm and start reeling him in. Not too fast. You want to set the hook in tight.
He's strong.
Good. Now, reel him in. Stay calm. Give him a tug. Now reel.
I got him.
What do you think? How you feel?
I don't know. Thanks, Dad.
I told you this was a good fishing spot.
You did. Hey, my trip with Arthur, I remember now. I picked some flowers, and a couple of men showed up, dressed like they was from the city.
No one like that's gonna show up here. Thank the Lord.
Where's Rufus?
I don't know. Relax. He's a dog.
Where is he, though?
I don't know.
I'm gonna go find him.
Rufus! Come on, boy! Rufus! Here, boy!
Appada, meen on pudichachu, vettigaramma. 1 kg.
Let me come help you look.
But
dog's fine, boy. But I'll go look. See.
He bit him!
Calm
no.
down, boy. And Jack, you calm down too. Come here.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Pa? Are you sucking? Dad! Rufus, no! Keep going! Get the poison out! Swallow it. He's gonna die. He's gonna die.
He'll be okay. We just gotta get him somewhere warm and calm.
He's gonna die.
Go get the fishing rods and the fish. I'm taking the dog home.
Mm-hmm.
Abigail, can I get a hand?
What's going on?
Dog got bitten by a snake. Let's look after him and the boy. Grab his rug.
Is it gonna be okay?
Jack, the dog is gonna be just fine.
We never should have gone fishing.
Sometimes, you just don't know how things are gonna turn out. But the dog...
The dog's gonna be fine.
It's okay, son.
Good night, நாய் காலியா? குட்டி குதிரையா இருக்கு. இந்த குதிரையோட இந்த குதிரை குட்டி அழகா இருக்கு. வேகமா போதும். ஏய் நாய் நல்லா தான் இருக்கா? ஐயோ சாரி குதிரைய, தெரியாம உன்னை பயங்கரமா குடும்பம் பார்த்துட்டேன்.
I'll tell you what, woman, was a damn sight more peaceful round here before you came back.
You're just lucky I'm a soft touch. I should sling you out by your ear.
Ah, you always was a cold-hearted lizard of a woman.
And you always was someone willing to live off the efforts of others. It's walk or work, old man.
I got a little bagel.
You'll have more than that in a minute.
Oh, John, tell her about my health.
Do what the lady says.
I work my fingers to the bone building this place, Abigail Roberts.
Marston! Abigail Marston, Miss Marston to you.
Miss Marston to you.
Why you let him stay?
He's actually been pretty useful in a useless sort of way.
Who's that?
No idea.
Friend or foe?
We'll soon find out. It's the Geddes boys.
From Proghorn Ranch?
Yeah.
Mr. Milton! Mr. Milton!
Duncan!
Sir, Ma found some old furniture in the attic.
You wanna get it?
Maybe you folks want it as a housewarming present, you know? They send their regards.
How kind they are! Tell your Ma and Pa we're very touched.
Where would you like the furniture?
Just... over here, then we can arrange. This is real kind of y'all.
You saved the ranch. Pa said this is the least he could do.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's about everything.
Send your Pa my best regards. Tell him he's got friends for life in me and my family.
Bye, sir.
Ma'am.
I can't believe this. It's so kind.
Sure. But there's still some more things that we need to get.
How about we take a ride into town? It's been ages since we spent any time together.
It has. Let's go get the wagon.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's go. I feel like we ain't done nothing together like this since
forever?
Maybe not forever, but a long time.
We ain't had the time, you know? We've both been working hard.
And now we got something to show for it. The ranch. This life. It's so nice, John.
May I help you, my lady?
Oh, John.
And now to Blackwater.
Blackwater, Burma. சைடு போக
முடியுதான்னு பார்ப்போம்.
wholesome fun.
Like, Narina or the
decent folk have.
We decent now?
I guess.
Well, decent or not, I still got some errands to run.
That's fun.
What would you like to do?
Maybe get our portrait took for starters.
Portrait?
There's a fella in town takes photographs.
You want to stare at a portrait of yourself all day long? I hate to break it to you, but you ain't that much to look at.
No. I want a picture of us. Me and you. Okay?
Okay, then. Sure. Is there anything else you want?
I don't know. Let's just walk around and see where it takes us.
I do have to be back by dinner time.
Uncle Jack and Charles will manage fine without you. Hell, looking after themselves may even be good for them.
Well, that's...
Let me help you down.
Why are you being so courteous?
I don't know. There you go.
I'm gonna head to the draper's for a minute. Won't take long, but I need to get some materials. You want to come with me or wait here?
And after that, we can go get our photo taken?
Yeah, after that, we can get our photo taken.
கல்யாணம் பண்ணி போறே கேக்குறானா கேக்க போறானா
Let's get that picture taken. It means that much to you.
It does. Today it does.
நான் போய் முடிய விட்டுட்டு வந்துடலாமா இருக்கிற காட்டு வாசி மாதிரி இருக்கானாடு பக்கத்துல பார்பர் ஷாப்
I am kind of funny.
A different kind of funny.
Am I annoying you?
No. I like this version of you. It just ain't you.
Well, maybe I've changed.
Finally?
I don't know. Probably not.
Well, hello, madam. Sir.
Hello, sir.
How can I help you?
We'd like to get our photo taken.
Oh, a photo. Yes, yes, that I can help you with. Yes.
So, what do we do?
I'm sorry, what did you want?
Our portrait taken.
Oh, well, we do that. Yes, wonderful. Handsome couple, quite something, but you need a background.
Background?
Yes. We have Niagara Falls. Paris by night. We have Mount Vesuvius and its ruins. We have the open prairie. Take a look. Pick one.
What do you think?
Let's see the others.
Just pull the lever there to release the next one.
How about this one?
It's dramatic, ain't it? Let's see what else they got.
This is pretty.
Or spooky, maybe. Let's see everything.
That's nice.
It's like being back home. Was that all of them?
This is a bar.
Surely there's a photograph of you in a bar already. Look, this was your idea, John. It's up to you.
This one.
Wonderful. That will be simply perfect. You know, I wish I had the Congo River, but they require grass skirts. I couldn't afford them. It's just so exotic. You stay there. I'll make a pose that you feel comfortable with.
Well, this is dignified.
Try to enjoy it.
I think I'd rather be cleaning the outhouse.
Be quiet.
I thought you were a cowboy, not a poser.
No, I'm a poser. I learned
Learn from the best.
That is true.
So natural, particularly you, sir. Quite a pose. Lovely. Wonderful.
How's this?
Perfect. Now, give me a minute. I'm going to develop this for you. Wait here.
Take your time. What?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Tough guy. Gunsling.
Excuse me?
Nothing. I didn't say anything. I just posed.
Shut up. You know, you're not very nice to me.
Oh, I'm nicer than you deserve.
True.
Here. Came out beautifully.
Sure. Yeah.
Watch out what I say when you're
attacked.
Be
quiet.
What do I owe you?
$5.
There you go.
Thank you. I'll see you again.
Oh, yes. He'll probably come in for a pose. He seemed to enjoy himself. Bye now.
What shall we do now?
There is one thing I hadn't done. I've never been to see one of them moving picture shows.
Never?
No.
Well, come on. Let's go do that.
You sure?
Oh, cinema ku porada. Paisi.
Come in.
Thank you. What's playing?
Something called Sketching for Sweetheart, I think.
Oh, hello.
2 tickets, please, to see Sketching for Sweetheart.
That'll be 50 cents, please.
Okay. What's it about?
I have no idea.
Thank you again.
Come on in. A mystery awaits.
அந்த காலத்து படமா?
Just incredible. It's like they're really there.
Hey, I'm trying to watch this.
John Marston. What are you doing with that arm?
I thought you might be cold.
John.
That's women for you.
Don't you dare, John Marston.
What? I'm watching.
Please. Shh. Looks so real.
It's not.
Don't be such a sourpuss. Stop it.
She's a piece of work.
Really? Oh my. Is it over?
I think so. Come on.
I don't want you to die.
Be seeing you.
All right. We better get home.
Oh, we never get out. The farm will be fine.
The farm. I love hearing that.
Let's go down to the lake for a minute.
The lake?
Sure.
Why, you finally gonna drown yourself?
In a manner of speaking, I guess I am. Happily so.
You're acting real strange.
No, I'm not. Come on.
You're a silly man, John Marston.
What about Jim Milton?
Oh, he's even worse.
Let me help you in.
Like I said,
Mighty strange.
I like to row.
Since when? You can hardly swim.
I don't plan on capsizing.
I wonder whose boat this is.
It don't matter. We'll have it back.
I hope they don't think we're...
They won't think anything. They'll think we're borrowing.
I hope it don't got leaks or nothing.
She's seaworthy, okay? Relax. Look around. Here's good. Ain't it pretty?
If you're asking something, just ask it.
You... Will you marry me?
Get up. I am married to you.
No, I mean proper. In front of God.
You serious?
I got this ring. I've had it for a long time. Take it.
You serious?
It would make me very happy. If you would...
We've lived a lot of lives.
Let's just live this one from now on. You and me, Jack, a family, by law.
John, I didn't know what mattered to you.
It didn't. But now it does. If you think this is dumb... I'm sorry.
Shut up, you silly man. Kiss me.
I see. Kalyan aayidicha maamya. Yeah, new future imagined. Epical. The daddy of a trim chill is not largo. Okay. அடுத்த பாட்டில் சந்திக்கலாம். பாய்.